I'm Dr. Jagdish PC, consultant orthopedic surgeon specialized in arthroscopy, sports medicine, and arthroplasty, knee replacement as well as the shoulder replacement. Special interest in surgeries of the knee and shoulder. So commonly when the people undergo any shoulder surgeries, either it be a rotator cuff muscles or it be sometimes impingement problems, either it could be a frozen shoulder, and many a times the dislocations, which is very common, happens. So these type of cases, when they have to undergo rehabilitation, so they will get tense whether it is going to take a long time. Yes, most of the time usually the ligament will try to heal to the bone attachment, it takes 3 months. So during these 3 months, the first 2 weeks we keep the patient in an immobilizer, that is without putting the movements for the shoulder, and after 2 weeks gradually with the assistance of the physiotherapist we'll try to move the shoulder to get a free range of movements and without any causing hampering pain to the patient. And once they are free, happy that for a period after a month they can able to little move the shoulder freely without much pain, then gradually the movement for the active, whether they themselves can do the exercises, will be advised. So the rehabilitations for the knee, the shoulder will start immediately following the surgery. And till how long, till the patients feel happy and sometimes they themselves can do at home without any help. But some people, if they are not confident about doing it at home, then we will advise them to get into consult with any physiotherapist, and with the help of them they can start doing it exercises. So the rehabilitation is very important to get a good results. However, whatever we do a best from the shoulder surgery, whatever the or any other surgery, if they do a good rehabilitation, the success of the surgery lies behind them. So when they do a rehabilitation properly, it cannot be a sticking to the in a few days. Sometimes very rarely, if the patient do not do well, they have to strive hard to get a good movements, but ultimately the goal will be very same thing, that you have to get a good range of movements, and to get a good results you have to do a good rehabilitations.